Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I'm pointing my camera down a little bit so you guys can see what I'm doing with my arm positioning. Now, whenever I have to look out, the rearview mirror of this bike, if I try to put my arms out like this, you can really barely see. But if you put your arms in like so, you can see out the rearview mirror. So that's what I found out about this bike. If you can't really see out the mirrors, don't put your arms up like this. Put them down and to your side, and that way you can see out the rearview mirror that way. That's like my two cents on riding this bike, because of the way that the mirrors were made. I'm hoping that eventually I can put some shorty risers on here, and that will make it even better. But I don't want to really take away from the handling of this bike. So, but anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I'll talk to you all later.